poppin', ship it only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Welcome back to another video to Girl Life of Wildine, here with another video. Before I start the video, I want to say thank you guys for subscribing to my channel. We made it to 120 subscribers. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing like a get to know me Q&A. Before I start the video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe down below. So make sure you guys like it. So a while back, I had asked my followers on Instagram to ask me any questions so they could get to know me easier. So you guys did that a couple months ago. So I'm going to get into it right now. This question is, why did you decide to name your channel Life of Wildine? Basically, a lot of people have been telling me that I should start a YouTube channel because I really have a good personality, I guess, but I never really like thought about it to do it, so I decided to do it now. Since, if you guys don't know, I had a documentary that was out in January, basically about my life and whatever, like what I live with, because most of you guys know that I have dwarfism now. So that's why I decided to do the channel. What's your nationality? I am Haitian American. Next question is, how old am I? I am 17 years old. My birthday just recently passed a month ago. So yeah. What's your zodiac sign? I am a Gemini. Geminis are the best, y'all. Period. That's on period. If you're a Gemini, you know how I feel. I'll let you know. But I don't think like my personality really represents a Gemini. Like, I think I'm like my own person in a way. So yeah. The next question is, what grade you're in? Now I just finished sophomore year. I will be going into my junior year, and then after that, I'll be a senior, and I'll be done and go to college. Can't wait. So yeah. Describe your personality. I'm very outgoing. Like, when you first meet me, you're gonna be like, wow, she's really short, but my height is not really the importance right now. It's like, I'm very outgoing. I think I'm the life of the party. Like, I'll get it going, you know? How tall are you? I'm 2'5". So you're probably wondering, how come I'm 2'5", right? So my height is basically under a rate of a woman. So basically, I am a little person. I have dwarfism. So yeah. I have severe achondroplasia, which basically means that I'm under the rate of an average person, you could say. But yeah. It's really not much, so it just basically means I'm short. You could tell I have a big forehead. Pretty much, my nose is like kind of big. Sometimes little people have crowded teeth, so yeah. And no, I am not a size of a pencil, okay? People love to ask me that for some reason. I don't know why, but that's on them. It is whatever. What is my future career? I would like to be a pharmacist because I like chemistry, even though it's like kind of hard because you have to learn like math a little bit, and I'm not a fan of math, but yeah, that's what I want to be like. Is how are you staying strong during this pandemic? To be honest, like, during this pandemic, I've just been staying home. I've been home, like, quarantined for, like, what, 3 months now? Going on 4 months. But it's alright. I mean, it is what it is. I feel like the news are making it more, like, a big deal. So, I don't really watch the news like that. So, yeah. The next question is, are you in a relationship? No, I am not. I'm a single like a Pringle. I'm not really looking to be in a relationship right now. I don't need that right now, so. The next question is, what makes you unique? I think what makes me unique is definitely my dwarfism, because I am my own person. If I didn't have dwarfism, I think I'll be like a regular person. I don't, yeah, that's what I think in my opinion. Next question is, what's your dream vacation? Definitely to go on a European tour, like go to Italy, Paris, all that stuff. I don't know, I just love Paris. I would definitely want to go there with it. When the day comes and I go to Paris, just know I'm gonna be posting all over Instagram, but hopefully that comes. What is your biggest pet peeve? To not judge a book by its cover, because people love to do that. Like, when I go out in public, people love to stare at me for some reason. But my mom always says, like, because I'm special. I kind of take that, but they should not judge a book by its cover. Like, basically, this world wasn't built for me. Like, they think, oh, it's gonna be just average-sized people in this world. No. No, no. There's gonna be tall people in this world. And short people in this world, and little people in this world. If you honestly see me in public, like, just ahead of me, I could answer questions for you. I don't have a problem doing that. But when it gets to a point, like, you're staring, like, I have an issue with that. But sometimes I don't really get to me like that. But yeah, it is what it is. That's what it's called being a little person. What are your future goals? To definitely graduate high school and to go to college and get a degree. I actually want to get a doctorate degree. Let's see how that goes. But yeah, that's what my plans for college. What's my biggest achievement in 2020? Definitely starting a documentary so people can learn more about little people. And I think it really helps people. Because to be honest, like my documentary, a lot of people liked it. I was really shocked. So yeah, that's my biggest achievement in 2020. So yeah. So this is the end of my video. I hope you guys really enjoyed it. Don't forget to make sure to like, comment, and subscribe and share to your friends. And make sure you hit that notification bell down below and comment what you guys want to see on the next video. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.